At Farms.com Risk Management, we understand that commodity price risk management and sound financial advice are essential in today's volatile crop and swine sectors. Visit our website at www.riskmanagement.farms.com.
Welcome to the weekly Farms.com Crop Report. This is Moy Agostino, Managing Commodity Strategist with Farms.com Risk Management. Well, the grains continue to want to power ahead, particularly the beans. The beans now trading at 12.04 overnight as of last night. This is October 14th. The export numbers just seem to be off the charts again. China can't seem to get enough of beans. We got some dry weather in South America with in that Mato Grosso area. So the market's watching South America very, very closely. And we got corn kind of hitting resistance around 580, as well as wheat around that 740, 750 resistance. The last couple days we've had the EPA announce that the ethanol mandate is going to go from 10 to 15%. Remember, this is an allowable blend. It's not a required blend, so probably won't take place till the second or third quarter of 2011. If it has any impact, maybe 2012 or 2013, but mildly bullish for corn longer term. But have a look at your, risk-reward situation, whether it's corn, whether it's beans, wheat. There's a lot of profits on the table, a lot of profits at risk here. Always manage that risk, always manage that volatility. We can't predict the future. My only concern going forward over the next 30 days is what will the USDA provide us in the next crop production report on the 12th? We got corn at about 49% harvested and beans about 67%. If the remainder of that crop is better than expected, do not expect $6 corn any further. So $6, probably what, twice now? We haven't achieved it yet this year, but twice in many years. Beans, $12, three times in 40, 50 years. So do some marketing. Take some money off the table. Until next time, thanks for watching. Have a great weekend.